One more example regarding unary minus. In that case, variable I is declared with the initial value minus 1. What is the output of this example? In that case, first of all, simply display the value of I. I ka value kya print hua is case mein? I is minus 1, therefore minus 1 got printed. But in next case, I multiply by minus 1. Already I ka value kya minus 1, minus 1 multiply by minus 1. Result is plus 1. Finally, output is 1.